Can I be hot with y'all, humble, open, and transparent? I don't like studying to preach every Sunday. It is tedious work for me. I start on Wednesday to get to Sunday, and I'm working on Thursday and on Friday and on Saturday, and I'm tweaking up until 30 minutes before service on Sunday. Every week. I hate it. 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 Oh, God. Pastors don't say this because they want to be absolute. Well, why did they? I don't freaking know.
And maybe this is why you should study your word more often, because everything that you're questioning is right there in the Bible.
No, honestly, I wish God would have made it so much simpler and it was like A, B, C, or D, like frick. No, I'm serious. As a pastor, like, so what do you think about gay men? I don't know. But I do know in the kingdom. They're going to cancel me. I'm not the king. I don't know why he decided to do it like this.
Just say you don't want to lose members of your congregation, but true Christians need to be prepared, need to stand firm on the word of God and not compromise God's word, no matter who tries to say different. Or what they try to do. Mandate does not come from man. It comes from God, and we are to obey him and his word. May God grant us the grace and the strength to hold fast to his truth. People perish for the lack of knowledge. Be careful out there.